Hello everybody, welcome to my vlog. Now, as you know, I'm in Dubai. I came friend home from couch surfing, and today I wanna cook a vegetarian sandwich. Come with me to see what I'm cooking. Okay, what we have in sandwich? Mushrooms, bell pepper, paneer. Actually, my host from couch surfing, he's from India and they use paneer. It's very common in India, this ingredient. And we have tomato and lettuce and bread. Yeah. Cutting paneer to fry this. Well, I fried the mushroom and then I add some bell pepper. And then I cook paneer separately. So I wanna fry some chips.
Very soft.
Now adding some spice. Pink salt. Now it's time for fry the paneer. Minus? You have minus? The food? Let's eat.
I like paneer in this way.
Yeah.
I never tried paneer like this.
Usually how you eat paneer?
You may have tried in India paneer chili.
Mm-hmm. Ah, chili, like chili. I try one One was like a barbecue. Was very tasty, that one. I like with a very special sauce.
Yeah.
Yeah, that is very tasty.
That is tandoori paneer. They put inside tandoor.
Yeah.
Like barbecue.
First, I try. When I was cooking, I didn't try at all. Yeah, good.
And it's more bitter while drinking together.
Let's try with sauce.
Now you tell me how it is.
Yeah, let me try with sauce. This is my favorite sandwich, by the way. Because I love tofu and paneer, I love mushroom, totally vegetarian. For me, it's great. I hope you like.
Yeah, it is nice. Even I'm vegetarian.
You like it, Tara? Good. Enjoy.
It's better than Subway, yeah?
Yeah, much better. You are vegetarian since born?
Yeah. I'm vegetarian. I eat egg.
Ah, you eat egg. Okay. I don't eat egg.
You don't even eat egg. It's a big discussion. You don't eat egg. Why?
I used to eat egg, but when I become vegetarian, my body refuses after a few years. Now it's 5 years I'm vegetarian. Imagine like 2 years back, my body refused. When I take egg, I feel very bad. I get a stomach ache. So I just skip to eating.
Because I feel egg is also non-vegetarian, milk is
also non-vegetarian. Yeah,
it is all coming from a body of animal.
Animal, yeah. I try to be vegan, but it's very difficult in travel. So, but in future, I will be vegan.
Vegan, yeah. And you have to take care of so many things, like whenever you are, even this one.
Bread, yeah, bread, yeah.
It is also, they also put egg inside the bread.
Yeah, but when you are stable, and I love cooking. So I can take care of everything. Even I can make ice cream, and like a vegan one. Yeah, everything possible.
No, I think you can make cake.
Cake without egg, yeah.
Oh, nice.
Yeah, we have some dishes that I was telling you. I didn't bring that ingredient. We have some dishes. There is egg inside, so I skip egg, and we have some powder. We use it instead of egg, so it's some fried thing, so egg help be sticky, no, when you fry. So instead of egg, we use that powder, so totally vegan is okay. Yeah. So you heard about couch surfing from YouTuber.
Sorry?
From YouTuber, you heard about couch surfing. This is very nice.
Just 2 days back.
Mm-hmm. And I'm glad I'm your first experience on couch surfing. I hope it's a good experience for you.
Yeah. And this, you know, I'm not a person who go outside, meet so many people. But like this, we can meet random people.
Yeah, it's really good community. You meet a lot of people. It's very interesting. You exchange a lot of experience and culture.
I told you now, I was always a tourist, never a traveler.
Okay, I understand.
Whenever I go to any country, I stay in a good hotel. This is the host thing. I never find anyone. I never wanted anyone to host me.
Yeah.
I don't like to compromise.
Yeah, I understand. People are different.
One,
yeah.
In this one, you have to compromise so many things.
Yeah. So you don't have any plan to try be host? Host people? Or
me?
Yeah.
I will host someone or someone will host me?
No, you host people?
Might be.
Yeah.
It's okay.
Okay.
Let's see.
Yeah, slowly, slowly.
But the way how you cook paneer, that's really nice.
Yeah, it's very simple. I just add turmeric and some salt. That's all. I didn't add any other spice. Yeah, and butter. Yeah. But it gets a bit taste of mushroom because before I cook mushroom, so it gets a bit taste of that.
But we are eating it.
Yeah, together also.
So what is your next plan?
In Dubai, I don't know. Just going every day to see what's happening, what's the plan.
So whenever you come outside, you don't have any plan?
No, usually I travel without any plan. And I go with flu. For example, today I never know, I meet you, we cook together. It just happened. So I'm open to any, you know, meeting, any kind of experience. Let's see.
Nice.
Yeah.
Good to know some people like you.
It happened, you know, very last minute. I decide go from one city to another city. It just happening.
The most of the time I travel different places because of my work.
Mm-hmm.
Not for like, I have been to Thailand maybe 15-20 times.
Mm-hmm.
I like it. I keep Thailand. Traveling Hong Kong. I live here. I'm from India. Of course, I have visited all India.
Mm-hmm.
I was in Nepal in my childhood. That is also a very beautiful country.
Yeah, I've been there. I become vegetarian in Nepal.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
How come? But Nepali people are not vegetarian.
But I meet a lot of vegetarian people and friends there. And I was in Vipassana course. 10 days silent meditation. You know about that?
Yeah.
Yeah. So I was in Vipassana. And 10 days recovery and connection with my inside, I found out I just want to be a vegetarian. It was very interesting experience, very deep meditation.
So many people ask me to go, I said sorry, I don't have time. I can't stay away from my mobile. And I have been to so many countries.
Mm-hmm.
But all the countries I have visited just for work.
But you are a bit free to go explore around, or just usually you stay in capital?
I love to stay in hotels.
Okay.
It's a different interest.
Mm-hmm.
You guys like to explore. I like to do party. I like to stay in hotels.
Mm-hmm.
That is my life.
Okay.
That's what I like whenever I am going to any holiday trip.
I got it.
I don't explore a lot of places.
Mm-hmm.
I explore every city have one street where everybody do party.
Mm. Okay.
I explore that place.
So you're good in party.
Yep.
Okay.
That's why I'm drinking at this time.
Starting from now, yeah.
Just I came back from party last night for morning. Today morning 4 o'clock.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
It happens almost every day.
By the way, where is your favorite place? Which country?
Which country?
Yeah.
You know, for me,
mm-hmm.
all the developed place like New York, Dubai, Hong Kong, Singapore, I feel it's same for me.
Okay.
Okay, the people are different, the color of skin are different. It's okay, but there is nothing different. All tall buildings, all the people are busy in their business and work. If you talk about holiday, I went to, you know, Seychelles in East Africa.
Yeah.
I have been to that place. That was really beautiful. But what I don't like about that place is that is not a party place.
It's not?
No.
Okay,
that
that's why.
That is the place where I have to go with my wife.
A honeymoon.
It's like a honeymoon.
Okay.
That is such kind of place. Same like Maldives.
Maldives. I've been Maldives also. I get bored after 2 weeks.
2 weeks.
Yeah.
How can
I survived 2 weeks in Maldives. When I was on the border, immigration stopped me and they were wondering why you want to stay 30 days, 1 month. Because I didn't know about Maldives. So I told, I'm traveler, I travel slowly. And every country I go, I stay 1 month, 2 months. And they ask a lot of questions and stop me in immigration. But after 2 weeks, I noticed, yeah, they right. What I wanna do, 1 month here, nothing to do there. Yeah, every day you go snorkeling, swimming, it's over. You cannot do 1 month this. Yeah.
Maldives, you can't stay more than like 3, 4, 5 days.
It gets boring, yeah. It's very beautiful, but...
It is beautiful, but we go to stay in a resort, right?
Mm.
It's an island. We cannot go anywhere. We want to eat,
yeah.
We want to stay, we want to swim. Whatever we want to do in the same island, right?
Yeah,
okay,
exactly.
We can take a boat and go round about, but every day you cannot do the same thing.
Yeah, that is I'm telling. After sometimes you get really bored.
I like Thailand so much.
Mm-hmm.
You know, Thailand have two faces.
Mm.
One is a very negative one.
Yeah.
But the another one is very beautiful.
Very beautiful, yeah. Because people not going to explore that side.
Yeah, going for another
yeah.
side. Like, so whenever I talk with the people from my country, from India, whenever we talk, okay, I say them, okay, I'm going to Thailand.
They say
they
blah,
have
blah,
only
blah.
One imagine, okay,
yeah.
I'm going just to have fun in my
yeah.
life. But like that. I like to do party in that city. I have so many friends and I meet so many random people in that city. I always, whenever I go, I meet some new friends.
That's good, yeah. Thailand is one of my favorite places. It's really good. People are very nice, very nice.
I feel it beautiful. If you go to Malaysia, I also feel, okay, you can go to some clubs. In Singapore, you can go to clubs. But
Sri Lanka, you been?
Yeah. I don't like it. You went to that place, the end of the world, the last on the mountain, and there is all sea. Like this is the map of Sri Lanka, right?
You mean north?
Yeah, on the north, last point.
North, I never been.
That place called end of the world, I think.
Yeah.
And after that, there is only ocean.
Yeah, but if you like party, South Sri Lanka is nice. I suggest you go there.
I have done so many parties in my life, so. You can feel what I like, what I don't like.
Mm.
Like I have done more than 1 year partying in Dubai.
Mm-hmm.
Now I also feel tired of being partying in Dubai. Always same DJ, same music, same alcohol, same people. In Dubai, most of the places you will find same people.
Mm.
Like if I am a regular, I go one club regularly. Every Friday night or Saturday night, I find maybe 30% people are same. And
yeah,
we guys become friends because we like that place, but you can't enjoy that place all of your life.
Yeah, I know.
Dubai is boring. Why boring? You can enjoy it, but once you have done everything, then there is nothing to do.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, okay.
I have never been to Burj Khalifa.
Mm-hmm.
I have been in Burj Khalifa for lunch and dinner.
Yeah,
there's one very beautiful restaurant called
mm-hmm.
Atmosphere, if you have heard about that.
Mm-hmm.
But I have never gone to see, okay, how it looks like.
Mm.
I have never been to Future Museum.
Me.
I have never been to Frame.
Frame I've been.
Been.
Frame I've been, but the Burj Khalifa I never been. Also another one, what do you say?
Frame, Museum of Future.
Yeah, Museum of Future I never been also. But I like to go visit, like him.
I cross from that road every day. I drive from that
mm-hmm.
road every day. I don't feel like any. I just look from outside, okay, it's good. Because
mm-hmm.
whenever I will go after that, the feeling will finish.
Yeah.
It looks like that.
Because when you leave a place, I think people, they're not exploring that much, you know. They used to that place they're living. But when tourists or traveler come, they want to explore, so they go most. I think this all places made for tourists. To tourists come and visit.
So is there any new country plan for you from after Dubai?
Mm.
Not yet.
Because I had a visa issue. It's a long story. Georgia. I used to live Georgia.
You're living in Georgia?
I used to, yeah.
Oh, you used to?
Many years back.
Georgia is also a beautiful place.
Very beautiful.
Where do you live in Georgia?
Tbilisi.
Tbilisi.
Yeah. I lost a lot of money also, so I need to save. And then I really like to visit Japan one day. Yeah.
You have to visit China. You will be crazy. Because people cannot speak English.
China also, I like to visit, but I don't know when is right time, you know, because you feel, because when I want to travel, I feel it when is right time. For example, many years, like 5-6 years, I was traveling, and India, you know, is very famous for traveler. They, everyone go there, but I feel no, it's not right time for me now going. So I don't know, and then it happened recently. And I just feel it, yeah, now I want to go India. So I should see when is right time and just go.
For China, you know, in like January, there will be, you have to, you also can Google it, okay? There is a place called Harbin. In that place, they will make a city of ice.
Ice, okay.
You just Google it in Harbin, how they celebrate their New Year, because at that time there is a New Year time. Like that is a very cold place, like Russia, that is very close to Russia also. They cut the ice and they make different beautiful things.
Interesting.
Start soon, because it takes a long time to make a kind of city made of ice.
You been there?
Yeah.
Okay. 20 years you live in China. Oh. By the way, I cannot get visa from here till I be residence.
You cannot get visa of any country from embassy if you are not residence.
Yeah, I mean, even it doesn't matter anywhere I've been, like Sri Lanka.
Yeah, you cannot get. You have to get it from your country only.
Yeah, I mean, I was traveling country by country. I could manage to get some visa from out of my country. But now remain any country I want to go, they ask me go back Iran, apply from there.
Because these visa are not visa on arrival or e-visa. If e-visa, you can apply it.
No, we don't have e-visa. You know, any country now, even they have a good relation with Iran, they asking for process of visa, they making complicated. Even India, they had a good relation with Iran. They used to give us visa like 1 year's visa. But it's since 2 years back, they say, no, you should go in Iran, in embassy, and for fingerprint. So every country making complicated visa process for us. Even they are friendly with Iran. I don't know. If you enjoy watching this video, I have a good news for you. I'm making more videos about living in Dubai, traveling in Dubai, expenses in Dubai, and I will share a lot about here with you. Like and subscribe, and don't forget watch previous video. Thank you for watching. See you in next video.